Good morning, hot dogs. A few weeks ago, we got the news that it was time to transition to e-learning due to the pandemic. For some of us, it brought on a lot of fears. For others, maybe a little bit of excitement about being able to sleep in and stay in the comfort of our own homes. For two hot dogs, it meant it was time to get to work.
The changes to the science fair were understandable. It made it really challenging, though, because we didn't have the ability to have face-to-face interactions with judges. It also prolonged the process quite a bit. I think for both of our contestants, having that ability to talk to judges face-to-face is a strength of theirs. So that made it a little more difficult for us. But I think the fact that the girls are very independent and had done so much of this work, you know, really on their own up to this point, with just a little bit of guidance from me, really played to their strengths. They know their projects well. So when they gave us extra work to do, like creating the videos or creating slideshows to go along with their presentation, that really wasn't problematic for us. It was difficult to accomplish because we weren't in a school setting where we could work together. But we found ways around that, and the girls did a really fantastic job with what they were doing. I think really the contest this year was about adaptation as much as it was about the quality of research, because the kids who were able to adapt to the new format and still participate in a way that showed the excellence of their project were the ones that were successful. So I'm very proud of both Lexi and Karina for the way that they adapted to the process and continued to put forth something that was really a high quality effort.
It did have to go to a virtual event this year, which I have never done before, and I have been in this competition since I was in fifth grade. And so it did have to go virtual, where I had to submit a video rather than present in person.
And for judges to ask questions, we had to go onto a Zoom meeting for them to talk to us.
With new challenges to our daily lives, hot dogs step up. Karina and Lexi lead the Frankfurt student body by example.
So Karina did win two things at the State Science Fair. She won the best psychological sciences project, and she also won the best use of statistics in a project. And then Lexi was named the most outstanding physical science project. So like I said, having one award would be great. Having two is fantastic. Having multiple winners at the state level is something that's unprecedented for us in Frankfurt. So again, I'm very proud of what the girls have done. They deserve a load of credit for this, because they did this in a very independent fashion and really adapted well to the process. And they're an excellent representation of what our kids in Frankfurt can accomplish when they're given the right resources and opportunities.
With all the changes and challenges to this year's science fair, what did the girls learn?
What I learned from this experience is that really anything can be taken from you so quickly. And so appreciate what you have and make memories. I did make top 10 at regionals, and then I advanced to state. And then at state, I was recognized for excellence in use of statistics and psychological sciences. And so I was very proud there.
I mean, my results still turned out pretty okay, I think. I mean, I went to state and I got something there. But we still don't have Purdue results back yet, because everyone had a submitted video of them presenting, and that's going to take a long time for the judges to go through. But everything I learned from this is, I think you just have to keep an open mind about what's going on, you know, and hopefully if you keep an open mind and that kind of attitude, everything will turn out pretty decent and okay.
What can we take from this story? To appreciate the things that we do have, to work hard, to have an open mind. These two young ladies set an outstanding example for all of us. I'm Richard Salee with the Hot Dog Network.